My name is Matthias Klöpfer and I'm responsible for the development of hybrid transmission software at Mercedes-Benz. I'm here in the E-Class wagon and I would like to show you that a Mercedes-Benz plug-in hybrid is a totally practical everyday car. The magic words are forward-looking and intelligent operating strategy. I will show you how it works along a short journey. We'll travel a distance of 72 kilometers. I'm in the default driving program Comfort and the route guidance to Bruchsal is active. I have a remaining electric range of 27 kilometers and a battery charge level of about 60%. While we are in the city, we still drive electrically. On the highway, the E-Class has switched on the combustion engine. Also, we still have enough energy in the battery. Thanks to the intelligent navigation system, the operating strategy knows that we still have 52 kilometers to go and wants to save the remaining energy so that we can drive purely electrically back in the city. I'm approaching a vehicle in front. Cruise control is switched off, but the car is sinking ahead. As soon as I take my foot off the gas, the vehicle supports me and decelerates automatically. In these suburban areas, the operating strategy uses an optimal mix between electricity and combustion engine. Here at the speed limit, the car also supports me. I take the foot off the gas and the vehicle decelerates automatically and recovers energy. Now that I've reached my destination, the battery is empty and can be recharged. The intelligent drive management system has selected the ideal combination out of combustion engine and electric drive throughout the entire journey. I didn't have to worry about anything.